not asking. Question was for 8D.
I will ask objective questions.
Yeah.
10 objective questions. Each of these are of 2 marks. Okay, question number 1. Who is the author?
I'm कौन से chapter से पूछा जा रहा है?
Chapter 6.
अच्छा. ठीक है.
Question number 1. Who is the author of this lesson?
The luncheon का.
हाँ.
Somerset Maugham.
Question number 2. The author was a option number A, dancer. Option B, writer. Option C,
writer,
singer.
Writer.
Question number 3. Writer. How many years ago writer was living in Paris? Option A, 20 years ago. Option B, 40 years ago. Option
20
C,
years
ago.
Ago.
20 years ago.
मैम उसको मैम बोलिए कि कौन सा क्लास को देना है वो भी बोले मैम. मैम डायरेक्ट क्वेश्चन बोले जा रहा है.
या फर्स्ट यू शुड से हु विल आंसर इन द वे द क्वेश्चन इज फॉर दिस ग्रुप. फर्स्ट यू से दैट दिस हां स्टार्ट.
हम तीन क्लास का हो गया, चौथा क्लास का भी है.
Yes.
N G D E or F. Okay.
8G. 8G. Where was the writer's apartment? Option A in Luxembourg. Option B in Latin Quarter. Option C in Delhi
Quarter.
Latin Quarter.
Latin Quarter. Latin Quarter.
Quarter.
8H. 8H. Question number 5. What type of apartment he had? Option A, tiny. Option B, large. Option C, medium.
Tiny apartment.
Tiny.
Option देना जरूरी है क्या?
Tiny.
Question from 8I. Where did the writer give the bombing luncheon? Option A, at Latin Quarter. Option B, at Luxembourg. Option C, at 4S.
Chatting कर रहे
Question from 8D. How much francs did the writer have? Option A, 80 francs. Option B, 20 francs. Option C, 60 francs.
80 francs.
Objective मत दो.
Question answer answer one one word.
Question from 8E. One stone is equal to option A, 6.25 kg. Option B, 7 kg. Option C, 6.35
kg. 3.5 kg.
Question
they don't
from
give options.
Question from 8F. A large basket full of used peaches, used mangoes, used apples. Question from 8G.
Options.
A large basket full of
peaches.
Question from 8H. What did the writer take and drink?
Water.
Not a subjective question. From 8I. What is void and had the writer ever thought of going there?
Repeat the question.
What is foyer and had a writer ever even thought of going there?
Foyer is a restaurant at which the French senators meet, and it was so far beyond the poets that he doesn't learn to say no to a woman. And the restaurant was very of high cost.
Yeah.
Question from 8D. What is the meaning of salmon, caviar and asparagus?
Question repeat.
What is the meaning of salmon, caviar and asparagus?
Salmon, caviar and asparagus are some of the
salmon is fish.
Famous and एक्सपेंसिव डिशेस इन फ्रांस दैट द पोएट नॉट एवर थॉट टू गेट इन द लंचन.
Question from 8G. What panic seized the poet? What panic seized the poet? What panic seized the poet? What panic seized the poet?
Question is, what panic seized the poet? One line was there. Panic
the amount of
poet. Amount.
Ma'am, the amount of the food is so costly that the poet is not able to afford.
Yeah, yeah, you were speaking right. Just tell me.
No question, please.
Ma'am, he even.
So costly that the
what was the line? Line was. What was the line? The line was, we waited for the asparagus to be cooked. Panic seized me. It was not a question how much money I should have left over for the rest of the month, but whether I had enough to pay the bills. It would be mortifying to find myself 10 francs short and be obliged to borrow from my guest. This was the clue. So clue, I had given two people took time. That's why I have given you the point. Okay, carry on.
Now the poet was worried that if he had not enough money to pay the bill,
yeah,
he was worried
next
that
question.
If he had to borrow from his guest.
Yeah, he was worried about the bill. He knew how much money he had in his pocket and what would he do if the bill came more than that amount.
His expectation.
Okay, next question.
Question from 8A. What the woman commented on the French
wife? Ma'am, 8T se the question pucha hi nahi gaya.
Okay, ask question.
8I से बहुत कम पूछे.
What the woman commented on the French wife wine?
किसके लिए question है? Question किसके लिए है?
8H.
8E से पूछो ना पहले.
8E से पूछ लिया.
8E से जो भी हुआ question वो 8E से ही था ना?
वो G से था.
हाँ E से लेकिन सब answer दिया.
पूछ लो ना एट
जाने दो आपको नंबर मिल गया आप लोगों ने बस.
एक काम करो इस बार ई से पूछ लो उस टाइम जी बोल दिया था.
हाँ ई से पूछ लो.
From 8E question from 8E.
इसमें
the woman commented on the French white wine. What the woman commented on the French white wine?
किस क्लास के लिए क्वेश्चन है?
8E.
The woman commented that these French wines, French white wine, are so light. They are wonderful for the digestion.
Question from 8I. What is the meaning of champagne and what the doctor told woman about it? उससे पूछे थे ना पहले.
क्वेश्चन
रिपीट था ना?
नहीं हाँ था लेकिन जी का कोई आंसर दे दिया था इसलिए हम ई से दोबारा पूछे हैं.
तो अब एच से पूछो ना.
एच से पूछे ना अभी.
एच से पूछ लिया. एच से भी नहीं पूछा गया.
एच अभी कहाँ से पूछ लिया.
व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ चैंपेगन एंड व्हाट द डॉक्टर टोल्ड वुमन अबाउट द चैंपेगन.
First speak in this way. This question is for क्लास 8H देन यू पुट द क्वेश्चन ओके डोंट पुट द क्वेश्चन फर्स्ट एंड देन से हु विल आंसर फर्स्ट पुट दैट दिस क्वेश्चन इज फॉर 8H एंड देन पुट द क्वेश्चन then ask this question is for 8i then put the question okay
now the prompt laga de raha hai
this question is from 8h what okay. is the meaning of jump again
this question is for 8h from 8h means you are from 8h and you are asking the question no you are asking to 8h okay
yes ma'am Continue. This question is for 8H. What is the meaning of champagne and what the doctor told woman about the champagne?
Champagne, an expensive white or pink wine.
Expensive white or pink wine made in the champagne area of France.
Champagne.
Ma'am, I have asked the all question.
Anyone?
Question kya hai?
Question.
I asked anyone would like to ask the question. If you have met 3-4 students have requested to ask questions. Then, okay, should I ask?
Yes, ma'am.
My first question. My first question is for 8D. Question is, you are supposed to tell the correct answer. Question is, did I remember? What does the narrator mean? Does he mean he didn't remember? He couldn't forget.
Ma'am,
he was not sure.
क्या फिर से वो लाइन बोली थी?
Did I remember? The narrator means that.
Options क्या
है? Option is he didn't remember. He couldn't forget. He was not sure. Did I remember?
He couldn't forget.
Yeah, correct answer. Why are you not so sure? You should have spoken boldly. Did I remember? Means it is he wants to say that.
Ma'am, chapter utna acha se thoroughly nahi padhe na.
But I have okay. I will send you the link. जब भी
yes ma'am.
मैंने ये chapter का हम लोग revision किए हैं. Okay.
Yes, I will
see.
Yes, ma'am. कर चुके
हैं. I will give you. Okay, next question. This question will be for 8.
Ma'am, may I ask questions?
Okay, you want to ask question? Okay, well, ask.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, well.
What was the first thing the lady ordered? Question from 8D.
What's the question?
What was the first thing the lady ordered?
मैम 8E के लिए ना होना चाहिए
8E I asked the question to 8D मेरा question 8D के लिए था तो next question 8E के लिए होगा ना
ओके मैम
हाँ
question from 8E what was the first thing the lady ordered
salmon
a little fish
or salmon
Question from 8G.
Ma'am, फिर से from.
This question is for. Okay, next question is for 8G. From means you are from 8G and you are asking to someone. But if you say that this question is for 8G, means the students of 8G will be answering the question. Understood the difference?
Yes, ma'am.
For or from ka difference samajh mein aaya? If you yes, say ma'am. Question is from 8G, means you are from you are representing the class 8G, but here you are asking to 8G. So question is for 8G. Understood? Okay, continue.
Question for 8G. The lady ordered the champagne. What excuse she gave to the poet?
Yeah. She told that these French white wines are so light, they are wonderful for digestion.
Good.
Question for 8H. What did the lady still said at the last?
What are you doing to drink, going to drink then? Repeat the question, please.
What did the lady still said at the last?
At the last means you wanted to say at the end of the and ma'am, at the end of this story.
She was going. No, ma'am. When she was going to leave the restaurant.
Speak aloud.
Ma'am, when she
I think she wants to say that when she was about to left the hotel.
Yes, ma'am, with the poet. Mm-hmm.
When she was, when the meeting was over.
Yes,
and
ma'am.
They were departing. You are talking at the, by that time.
Yes, ma'am.
Oh, yeah.
The lady said that follow my example. She said as we soak hands and never eat more than one thing for lunch.
Yeah. Her question yeah. is, what did the lady say? The lady said, follow my example. Okay.
Question for 8I. Who came up to the poet and the lady with a large basket?
Yeah.
The waiter.
The head waiter. Nice. Next question.
Question for 8D. What was the last and final thing the lady ordered?
Only 1 minute left.
Ma'am, a cup of coffee and ice cream.
Last thing was a cup of coffee and ice cream.
Ma'am, इसका question answer का discussion हुआ है?
क्या?
Ma'am, इस chapter का question answer का अभी तक discussion नहीं हुआ है.
नहीं हुआ है.
Yes.
We will do question story. एक काम करेंगे आज तुम लोगों को इस chapter की link. I think YouTube पे videos तो upload किए ही होंगे हम. तो या तो उस वीडियो का लिंक भेज देंगे या अगर तुम लोग इफ यू पीपल विल विश आई वुड टीच यू वंस अगेन अगर तुम लोगों को फिर से ये चैप्टर पढ़ना है तो फिर से भी चैप्टर पढ़ा दूंगी या अगर यूट्यूब का वीडियो जो है उसकी लिंक शेयर कर दूं तो काम हो जाएगा तो नेक्स्ट क्लास में मैं क्वेश्चन आंसर डिस्कस कर लूंगी
मैम लिंक शेयर कर दीजिए
यस मैम लिंक शेयर कर दीजिए
ओके
शेयर कर दीजिए मैम
आई वुड शेयर द लिंक
या मैम
ओके
नेक्स्ट एनी टाइम
आवर लग रहा है टाइम ओवर हो गया
या एनी टाइम आवर मीटिंग में गेट
मैम होमवर्क
मे बी ओवर
होमवर्क मैम होमवर्क सेंड ऑन व्हाट्सएप
Homework. Tell me what homework I should give you.
WhatsApp.
Should I give you to write summary? ये homework दे दूँ?
Yes, ma'am. अच्छा.
Yes, ma'am.
YouTube. I will be sending you the link of YouTube for this chapter. And after listening to the video, you should write the summary.